Hello everyone, this is Direwolf20, and welcome to episode 28 of Direwolf20's server play series, Sorin Fireball. I like the new setup you guys got going on here.
Yeah.
That doesn't look terrible. You guys, I moved my Blood Magic Altar, and I moved some of my Batania setup. This thing is actually functional and ready to go, so if I pull Living Rock out of here, you'll see it places the stone for me and does everything that we set up last episode. So I just kind of spent a little time off camera doing some of the moving. I haven't moved, like, my jar refill system. I don't know if we need that terribly badly right now, Sorin. That might wind up staying there, because I really don't feel like having to relocate that thing.
It's not centered! Oh!
Oh, cry about it. It I technically...
No!
Is.
No, it's not.
It is centered.
On what?
Define the center.
That flower.
That flower is not centered, but the entire system is.
It's an entire single construct because there's invisible wires.
But you have a chest here that makes it not no longer centered. Like, no. Sorry.
It's an even number of blocks. It can't be perfect.
If you move the chest to the front dire, then it'll be centered.
I'm not doing that, because I have to rewrite stuff, and I'm not doing that.
I wonder.
Don't break things. I will break you.
I like how you say that. You don't have that sword anymore.
There should be one somewhere, the other one.
Yes, I will remake the sword and kill you badly.
Kill you badly.
So I see you guys picked an age that gets dark and rains.
Yes, the rain is so we can stop it without having to log out, log in.
Go on.
And the darkness, I kind of want just a normal world rather than an eternal day. So we can stop the rain.
So, but then you decided, like, all your power systems are HV solars.
No, that was temporary. You assume we're done.
Well, I didn't assume you're done. I just noticed that you have 1,000 HV solar panels because you cheat.
No.
So, rumor has it, by the way, that XComp has a troll for us, Sorin. Is it for me, or is it for both of us?
I think it's for both of us.
It's for both of you.
Oh.
I like how he's like, was it just supposed to be for you? Do you want to be special?
Well, no, I'm just concerned that there's a troll in general.
Oh, ow! You only have, like, 3.5 hearts.
I'm aware.
So, what should we do, XCOM?
Please follow me into Digger.
I don't want to.
Following you to Digger.
Following you anywhere just sounds terrible, and I remember this from childhood.
So, is that the troll?
That's the troll.
Really?
Is it really going to make the age more unstable?
It won't Digger because instability is turned off in Digger.
Is it? I don't think it is. Yeah. Ow!
Yeah, <it's... laughs>
Instabilities.
The instabilities is turned off.
It worked, I guess. Alright, so instability is off in Digger? I was unaware of that, because I knew we had instability in Digger.
Yeah, instability has been turned off in Digger because it's not stable.
What about in our home age?
In your home age, instability is on. Oh my gosh.
So that sounds terrible. So, like, how bad will the instability get? Like, is there a limit?
It will limit. It will not get to the point where it will destroy anything.
Okay.
Which home age?
Like, our new home age.
Okay.
New home age.
So what kind of instability effects might we see? Because I've been in here for a little bit now, and I haven't seen anything yet.
Well, you haven't seen anything yet because it had just activated it.
Oh. So it wasn't activated before.
It wasn't activated before. I actually didn't intend to activate it before we went to Digger. I'm not really sure how I managed to do that.
Good times.
So,
what are these things up here?
No.
Why are there transfer nodes floating in the sky? And a block of gold defense. And
I think you're seeing things.
Am I the only one seeing this?
Yes.
Yeah, I don't see anything.
Answer your question.
Alright, I feel like I need to relog. I will be right back.
Oh.
All right, I've relogged, and now they're mostly gone. Yes, they're all gone. There's just a little T-Love tech up here.
Well, to answer your question, the kinds of effects you will likely see are poison, hunger, slow.
Really?
Yeah. Those kinds of things.
And what about death? Will random people die?
There may be... Ow!
Oh, look, so a random person died.
Oh, no!
Oh, random people died. Does killing XCOMP reset the instability? I feel like it should.
I don't factor into this.
If I kill Soren, does it reset the instability?
Yes.
Yeah.
No. They're on separate tracks, in fact.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, really? Yes. So we both have to die for...
So if Soren doesn't die periodically, then the instability that he produces, which is something like 4,000 at cap, won't go away. Killing, basically, you have two things on you. There is something that... the longer you're in an age, the more instability you produce.
Okay.
This goes up to 4,000, and it increases at a slow rate. The other one is... And for this one,
there we go.
Every time
I reset
you die,
it.
The counter resets to zero.
Why do you always feel like you need to steal my stuff?
The other thing is, if you're
Why?
In an age...
Because I want my sword
someone
back.
Someone kills you...
It's not there.
Where is it?
It's in the AE system.
Yeah. I'm kind of listening.
I have my own.
Right. So if you're in an age and someone kills you, then you provide bonus stability to that age. There's actually two things at play here. You can kill yourself, but just dying only provides half the bonus. You can keep it at bay by being killed as well.
Yeah. Oh, I can't access the AE system because somebody has solar-based power only.
XCOMP, do you have all your stuff?
No.
Oh my gosh, hold on. I just got the best item ever.
What is it?
XCOMP glasses.
XCOMP
glasses.
There you
go. Yeah.
Nice.
What the? Where'd those come from?
Can I go back?
I don't know. They were in my inventory somehow.
I
want to
shoot you with it, but I don't have an arrow.
Right?
You have more apples? I think you did.
Yes,
I want to try out this bow. It looks like fun. You've got quick draw 2, infinity 1, power 5, flame, and unbreaking. Wow. Yeah, that's pretty serious business.
No wonder you're killing someone. Five will stay back.
Oh, jeez.
Ow.
This is so much fun.
I can actually snipe Soren now.
He says that, and he's missing terribly.
I am. Ah, he's attacking me.
With a wrench.
Running away. So, how long does this last for, XCOMP?
How long does what last for?
This troll.
Forever.
Until I turn it off.
No. Oh, okay. I see how it is.
Hey, XCOMP, where did the XCOMP's glasses come from? It's an item.
Me.
Right, I had it in my inventory.
Oh, that's an item?
I kill you, do I get glasses?
Yeah, they're actually part of the...
Ah, stop that!
Wow.
I wanted glasses.
Yeah, I want them too.
I'll give you
I think you trolled yourself on that one, buddy.
I can give you a pair of glasses.
I'm gonna die.
I'm wearing XCOMP glasses.
I just want my bow and I will stop.
Just don't right click with them.
Here, Soren.
I've made it so every time you right click with them, you die.
It's on the ground.
Nice.
Really?
Okay. What?
Wait, so if we right click with the glasses, we die?
No.
Oh.
No, you crash. I want glasses. How come I didn't get glasses?
I said I could give you the glasses. He's wearing them. He likes stealing people's stuff. Hold on.
This is so much fun.
Yes,
well,
like
somebody trolled me,
ever.
So somebody needed a little bit of reverse troll.
All right, there's the glasses dart.
Where?
XCOMP has them. Hold on, give them to you before you kill them.
Okay.
You won't be able to get them if you kill me because they end up in my gravestone.
Well, like he can pick them back up. He just steals my stuff over and over.
Oh, wait. When I killed you, I got your glasses.
No, you picked up my stuff from my grave.
No, I gave that back to you, though, Soren.
I know, but I killed him a couple times.
Oh, well, I didn't have him, then I killed XCOMP, then I got him. It was weird.
Fire.
Yes.
He's burning a cow.
I'm burning everything.
You're so mean.
Wait, where's...
I'm gonna use one of your autonomous activators, by the way, Soren.
Take him.
Luckily, we have 307 buckets.
That fire up.
Because Soren.
I'm trying to make a shot, and you're making this harder.
I want to craft things.
Nice try. Nice try.
Oh, he'll get you, I'm sure.
Yeah, he probably will.
Yeah, I will.
But I'll just, Oh, jeez.
You know what I realized?
Oh, dire? Goodness.
I don't have dire wolf skin.
Ooh. Right? You kill me over and over to protect him, even though you don't have his skin.
Whoa!
It's weird, you're bouncing all around, like, even faster. Point A to point B jumping. I didn't know you could do that.
Yeah, that's how I do these. Oh!
He has a lot of practice, Soren, because I try to kill him all the time.
Yeah, he does it a lot.
Soren, none of our auto-crafting is here.
No, I know. I didn't quite get the move yet.
Aw.
Oh, Soren.
You cheaters.
I didn't. Fireball, you cheated him. Alright.
What am I going to do with you?
I crashed.
No, I can't even get that.
You changed into a bat.
Probably doesn't have a bat morph.
That's his fault. I do have it.
Hey, I have Black Decay, XCOMP. Should I place it here? Alright. You need your own age.
Yeah, no, don't place Black Decay in the age.
So is there a way I can... Anyway. Is there a command I can use, XCOMP, to see what the current instability is in this age?
I feel like your glasses should be able to do that.
There is. And I'm looking at it, and something's broken somewhere. The troll's not working.
I was going to say, like, I'm not seeing anything negative effect-wise yet.
Yeah.
Like, I'm getting the message in chat, but I'll be honest with you, I've been getting the message in chat since I first logged in.
For the, Dire's End of the Age?
Yeah.
Yeah, I activated it earlier. That's why you've been getting that message.
Okay.
It's because it's...
Redacted.
Where's all our processes?
You might need to leave the age and return.
Okay. I'm gonna head to age 9.
Guys.
Oh! I thought that was a real silverfish.
And if everyone would please destroy their glass, the XCOMP's glasses.
Why is that? What?
Because that's actually kind of breaking the troll.
Oh, really? Why?
Because that was the control item.
Oh!
Oh!
That was why I had XCOMP's glasses. I didn't drop them when I died. I had them.
And what do they do?
They allow me to control the troll.
Oh.
Alright, AE system, here I come.
Only you, or?
No, anybody who has them, they'll...
I didn't bother to code them to me.
Just like you checked for null.
So, you didn't expect to be killed after you made us cause instability in ages.
I did.
Like, am I just clear on that? You did not expect to die.
People to be collecting the glasses.
It's Direwolf. He'll pick
it's a limited stuff only item.
No, he'll pick up your stuff as quick as you can. Every time he kills me, he picks up my stuff.
Yeah, Soren, you, sir, need to get to work.
Okay.
I want to do so many things, but I can't do them right now because our AE system's in pieces.
It's not in pieces, it's just...
No, it's literally in pieces. Like, there's a bunch of machines that can make things, and they're separate from the things that have all our things.
You're saying things.
Make a quantum bridge.
I was thinking of doing that, yeah.
Do you have the stuff? Because the things...
We have a singularity. It's in the AE system.
One? Yeah, okay. That should be cool. Soren has entered the age. I better kill him. Alright, so if I come back to the age, XCOMP, you think it'll start becoming unstable?
I think so.
Okay. The only way to get back there is through Digger, right, guys?
No.
Yeah.
Or teleport.
I'm afraid to teleport because I feel like that might not work for some reason.
Fire pulse. Got it. It's gonna work.
I really need to implement the Mistcraft programming portal.
Okay, bye.
All right, XCOMP, I'm here.
It's not working.
Aww.
Aww. Oh, it didn't work.
So much.
So, Soren, my question is, why is the easily accessible ME terminal just the one that does storage cells and the hard-to-reach ME terminal?
Because they're both going to be moved later.
They better be.
The green one's going to be there. The blue one's going to be accessed anywhere in the system.
Goodness, you have enough 64K storage cells?
No.
Yeah.
Well, okay, to fill that system, yes.
Alright guys, so, I wanted to make things, but Soren made that impossible. So, I guess we'll be back in a few minutes. I have to make a few things.
Ironically, you can come back here and use it.
I'm not even wearing my
gun. All right, guys, I am back. And I think, Soren, I'm actually going to steal this import bus. I'm going to use it, because that's going to be handy.
Okay.
Let's see. I want an autonomous activator. I want it to be set to right-click.
Fireball, can you get a book from here to there?
Oh, I suppose.
Thank you.
All right, let me make it.
Awesome.
I probably shouldn't be using dense cable, huh? Does it matter if I use dense cable, Soren?
Depending on... No, go ahead and use it. I can always pick back up if I need it.
Why is our AE system dead?
I don't know. I'm not there yet. Fireball hasn't gotten the book.
I'm working on the book.
I'm aware.
I'm confused.
I know.
It's still light enough that we're producing power. Our AE system just isn't working all of a sudden.
Super Sword and Dre probably takes too much power.
No, unless you move the acceptor.
That's weird. That reminds me, Soren. There was a bug found in AE, and it's gonna nerf the Super Soren drive.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
How's that?
The interface isn't supposed to work the way that you have it, where you can push items to other storages. It's supposed to be able to pull only, not push.
So, Soren, if I lay out dense cable like this, is this okay? Can I have dense cable with attachments on it?
No.
Oh, I can't?
Yeah.
So I need actual cable?
Like that right there?
Yeah. You have some on you? Good. All right. So orange for output, blue for input. Thank you, sir. And then I want to create a recipe for something that's going to be very useful for me. I'll make this a little fancier looking in a minute. Dun 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 dun. And Soren, you can move this later if you want. I just want to test and see if I can get this working. It should work, but...
What are you trying to do? Nope.
Alright, I have that book for you.
Awesome, thanks.
So I'm going to say empty bucket equals milk bucket. Cool. So if I asked you for a bucket of milk... Is this because it's on a subnet, Soren, that this isn't connecting or something?
I'm trying to figure out what you were trying to do.
I want this interface. I put a pattern in it, and it's not showing up.
Pull down this terminal.
What?
Do here. There you go.
Okay.
It has to be on this network, or higher.
Okay. Now I don't see anything, though.
Because it's not powered since you moved the cell.
That's a cell, okay.
So your entire system right here is not powered. Yeah.
Awesome.
Still not working? Power down in a second. No, it ran out of power again.
I missed while right-clicking the buck.
Still not working? There it is, maybe.
There you go. Yeah.
Dang it, XComp.
Well, I need a processor on here. You probably don't have processors in here yet, do you?
What kind I have?
Like crafting.
Oh, I had... Okay, I don't have that one. That's the one I didn't have.
Also, I don't have access to the buckets through here.
Uh,
Oh, you know why? Because it's nighttime and you're out of power. This is what I get for trying to build a cool system when we are in the middle of moving. We'll be back in a minute, guys. All right, guys, we're back. So I'm working on auto-crafting, this time using thermal expansion, because Soren broke all the things.
I will be with you in a moment, yes.
Okay, good. Just wanted to make sure, like, you know that you're the one who broke all the things.
I broke nothing.
Oh, no, I had the numbers wrong. You both, you both provide 5,000 instability at your maximum. Killing you creates a 6,000 point bonus of stability. Killing both of you provides 12,000 together.
I have the broken autonomous activator texture. So. All right, guys, we're back, and hopefully I'll set this up correctly this time. So,
I've reprofiled Digger, and it has 3,700 instability in it.
Of course it does.
Which is enough for...
milk buckets.
Two effects that are global. Nothing destructive. Just not fun things.
I don't believe you.
I don't believe you.
I was disconnected from the server.
Good.
You probably right-clicked with an empty hand. I heard somebody who is terrible made a very silly bug that whenever you right-click with an empty hand, it crashes you.
It is true he is terrible.
It is true that that happened, and that is a real thing that's happening right now.
That's not actually what's crashing me. Apparently there's a bug in my formatting code, too.
Oh, nice. You are just full of bugs today, aren't you?
I'm supposed to be all full of bugs, but...
Maybe it's a good thing I'm not streaming, huh?
Yeah, really.
You'd have a bear.
What are the global things that would be in Digger? Like, is that, like, meteors?
I was trying to find that out, but I don't know, and I can't check because it's not actually set right now, and apparently trying to read it causes problems.
Oh.
XCOM can't read it, so we just...
That's what was crashing me, that I was trying to read the variable that should tell me what effects are in there, and it just crashed.
Gotcha.
Good. The server went, nope!
Nope.abi.
I don't really know why the server was kicking me out as opposed to just saying I can't run this command.
Well, all right, Zoran, your complicated setup here. I need you to tell me where I put a molecular assembler. Does it matter where? Anywhere?
I'm not sure why you're not just going back to the old base and using that.
Because I want to do it here.
Okay, it has to be on the lowest note. Like, or the lowest in altitude.
Okay.
Hold on. Double check in a second.
Yeah, that didn't work.
Alright, let me see where you... Okay. And then you also need to put the terminal here on the same network.
Oh?
Or higher. It can't access from a parent network. They can access a sub-network.
Okay, but we don't have any co-processors, right?
Right, but you don't really need... Oh, you don't even have a storage. Do we not have one of the AE system?
I don't know, what are they called?
Storage.
One K should work, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, we don't have one in the AE system, but let me see if I can make one with what's in the AE system. Almost. Do you have a glass cable, Fluix?
No.
Might be able to make one, maybe?
Actually, a normal cable? Do we have any other, like, smart cable in that system?
We have some dense cable. We have some glass cable red. This should work, right, if I get a water bucket?
You should be able to use it straight out anyways. You won't even need a water bucket. It just doesn't display in the recipe.
Oh, okay. Cool. And that also has to go on the bottom section, I suppose.
Yeah, anything you want crafting, put on that bottom section.
Okay. And this is a temporary setup until Soren decides what he's doing.
Yeah, which should be fairly soon. I'm just trying to get the quantum bridge.
Hooray, it worked. All right, now the next step. And then we come over here and tell this export bus I want him to have a capacity card and a crafting card. And I really wish I could have him stop exporting after so often, but eh, that's alright. So if we do that, it might need to be set like this. There we go. Cool. And I'll also put wheat flour.
What are you doing?
And sugar. Having fun? What are you doing?
Same, but also being confused.
Well, if you keep watching, you'll understand. I have a plan here. I always have a plan, Soren. You should know this, like, by now.
I could tell.
All right, how do I get power into these things? Do we have a power line somewhere nearby yet, or no?
Give me a second. I can at least give you a temporary one.
I have transfer nodes and energy nodes and such.
Okay, so just put the energy transfer node down.
You know, I'm just going to do this. And...
You have the energy transfer node, by the way. Put it in between those two cables.
Okay. And that'll allow it to recharge?
Yeah, during the daytime at least. Extremely temporary.
Okay, yeah, so daytime it'll charge. So, hey, look what's working. Nice. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Now we're talking.
I love the glow of AE2.
That just sounds so weird.
AE2 is pretty cool, I gotta say.
It is very cool. And I love how shiny it is.
Shiny things are fun.
Oh, this is terrible.
Though XCOMP, I could deal without the spam of it when I enter an age.
Yeah, it was meant to be informative so that people understood what was going on.
Yeah, but if player is remote, or if world is remote, would be nice. Go, cargo.
If world is remote?
Like, it tells me twice. Because it's
telling it's two different messages.
Is it?
Yeah.
Yeah, one of them says to kill you.
Yeah, there's two effects.
Soren has entered EH. Kill them in order to unlock it. Soren has entered EH. Or temporary stability boost in the EH. Soren has entered the EH. Kill them in order.
Soren has entered the EH. The EH will slowly become less stable. Kill them to reset this.
I will admit, I have two different messages, but I am actually getting it that kill them and lock the unlock more. I walked into this world and I got four messages, and three of them.
It's because you left an age and entered an age.
So I got four messages?
You got all the messages for Soren's left the age. Could be one message.
No, all of them are entered. None of them are left.
Interesting.
I'm saying, like, they're all the same. You look at the first three messages, or the last messages. With the last message, it's different. Then the three messages before that are exactly the same.
That's interesting. Autonomous activators can't place cake.
No. Oh,
that seems like a serious deficiency.
How would that be?
Not opening the code, I can't tell you offhand.
Alright guys, let me figure out a way to place cake. Uh-oh guys, there's weakness in the age. I think... The troll. No, don't kill me.
I don't think have the troll my working. Ow. Well, I guess that works.
I guess the weakness is gone now.
It is.
Like, I have my Sorn Killer. That's okay. I have the Dire Killer.
I'm gonna take it, you.
Wrong book.
This is what I deal with. So now, anytime I spend any amount of time in an age, it slowly becomes unstable until somebody kills me. That's a great evil laugh, XCOM. Thanks for that. All right, back to figuring out a solution. I'm going to try a formation plane here, but we'll have to see if I can get that to work. I'll be right back. All right, guys, I'm back, and I'm going to test working. This.
I can't get to it.
Oh, is it, like, grayed out?
No, it's not letting me interact with it.
Oh, right.
Is he on the whitelist?
No, he's not.
I'm not.
I can remove Firewall for a second because he doesn't need access specifically. Not yet. And then I'll make another card.
Soren has entered the age. Kill him! Ow.
Oh! You meant me.
I'm building. Trying to build something. Thanks for killing me right over the edge of the void, by the way.
No, your grave is clearly on the ground there.
Yeah, it's right next to it, though, so when I break it, it's going to spill out everywhere.
It's okay, I'll have a Magnon.
Goody. Thanks.
Alright, so...
I hate you.
Magnon...
I'm saving your stuff.
This is better. I'm glad that this happened. Thank you, Soren. Oh, my goodness.
This way, I need to clear out your inventory.
I need a crescent hammer and smart cables.
No.
All right, guys, time for the next attempt. Let's see what happens here. Dun, 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 dun. I can tell it's been a long time since I've been messing with turtles.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Blue mine turtle. Alright, turtle works.
Oh yeah?
Turtle can place cake.
Nice, and I can loop it too.
Let them eat cake.
Turtle cake.
Ew.
Yeah, that does sound disgusting.
I might come up with a better way to do that, but it should work.
Gyra, do you want to make me a TNT block, please?
Why would anyone ever want to make you a TNT block?
If he wants to have the crafting system, he needs it.
What?
What? Fine.
There's like 37 in the AE system.
Oh, cool. Oh, I need one.
Well, it's on the ground then. Sort of.
See, now you know my pain. It's a yo-yo, isn't it?
Alright, so, I can remove this stuff. So we have an automated cake machine, sort of.
Leave me alone.
We also have slight little lag on the server. I blame XCOM's troll. We should probably remove it.
No.
Alright, I'll be right back in a sec. Alright, guys, so, I think that's unfortunately a good wrapping up point, but the good news is we've managed to automate the production of cake. I'm a little annoyed I had to use a turtle to place it, though. I'm going to see if I can come up with a better solution. I mean, the turtle works, but... You know,
I have
if
TNT.
I know some better. I could have used Thief's Factory Manager, too, but I've been using that for a lot of things lately, so I kind of wanted to do something different. TNT. And why does Soren have TNT?
Well, you'll see the second people over here.
Oh, you're making that thing. All right, well, I have to wrap up, Soren, because I'm... I'm at the wrapping up point.
Actually, go ahead. Yeah, I need Ender Dust.
You need some Ender Dust, you know.
I noticed.
Okay, good. Just so you're aware. So, good news. Automated cake. What's it for? We'll probably have to wait till next episode to find out. Why do I have so many death markers around here? Oh, right. Because Soren and XCOMP now are both out to kill me. Though, let me say XCOMP. Ow. Let me say XCOMP. Soren, I hate you and everything you do. Yeah. Where's my Soren killer?
You're not getting that back.
You want to bet?
Mm-hmm.
You know what? That might be a cool mechanic to keep in XCOMP.
Mm-hmm. PvP servers would be awesome.
Well, yeah, like leave it on for PvP style servers, but make it like either it applies to everybody, or you can have it so that like a config setting or something.
This is a very practical troll because I went, well, I'm kind of designing the system anyway, so let's build it and test it with Dire.
Yeah. Good times. That sounds like a wonderful idea. Please stop.
I need inner pearls.
For now, I'm going to
dance.
Disable this system because I don't want it to burn through all our wheat just yet. But I will put it back together next episode and try and keep a certain amount of items in here instead of just completely filling it. So yeah, like I said, we'll come back next episode, find out what we're going to do. Let's see.
Yoga pants.
Yeah. And no one's going to understand that.
What? Okay.
Ron and I had our inside jokes.
Yes. So we'll be back next time. I will show you what the cake was all about. And for now, Direwolf20 signing off. Hope you guys enjoyed the episode. Take it easy.